I'm Barbara Gonzalez Briseño, and I'm the head of finance at Bitso. Bitso is the largest exchange in Latin America, and we have the largest liquidity in Mexican pesos in the world. Bitso started 5 years ago where the founders really tried to envision a world where crypto could be useful. In Latin America, we have a different dynamic with the financial system where we have an underbanked population that doesn't have ease of access. And the vision that they thought for themselves was, how can we really make crypto useful? So they started very early on in a partnership with Ripple, trying to figure out how they would actually find all these use cases for the technology and bring them to the people of the region. We have been partners with Ripple for a long time, trying to actually build this first use case of digital asset technology. And we're at a point where we're with on-demand liquidity, or ODL, we're actually starting to see the first real use case of of what the vision and the dream was at the first place. On-demand liquidity, as we like to see it, is a way of bringing cross-border payments or remittances using the digital asset technology, in this case XRP, without having to go through a financial system. So a clear example is, I'm the head of finance. I usually have to bring money from the US into Mexico from my bank account. And instead of going through a wire transfer and going to the bank and calling someone to help me fix all the different details and waiting for 5 days, I can use ODL, where the dollars turn into XRPs. XRPs are sent into Bitso, and they're immediately exchanged for Mexican pesos. So in the span of less than a minute, I have my money in the treasury and at a rate that was more beneficial for me and a cost-effective transaction. So it's actually a solution that, for me as a consumer, has been amazing, but has also is this solution that we're offering to all of our customers, partnering with Ripple and trying to take over the remittance corridor from the US and Mexico. I think partners that are using ODL, especially in our corridor, are partners that might as well be using that corridor already, but the settlement process is much more immediate, and the cost effectiveness of that. We usually tend to see that a transaction, as we're seeing through ODL, used to cost more than 5 times what it's actually costing them right now. So I think that is one amazing advantage of the product. But another one is a settlement, which is almost immediate, which you don't see by no means in the traditional financial system and how it has operated for many, many years. Ripple plays an enormous part on that customer front with the partners that are actually sending the cross-border payments and remittances. But we have seen adoption, and we have seen adoption not only from players that are already in the space and that were very easily to onboard, but we're also seeing adoption from players like MoneyGram, who were very traditional players who are doing things a very different way and that are now one of the most important partners for us. One of the things that we have always loved about working with Ripple is that we understand where we want to get to collectively, and we want to do it the same way, a very similar way. I think we all dream about changing how payments are done in the region and the world, how we can interact with each other, and the use case that the technology can bring, enabling those use cases. That's actually something that was and has been key for us to actually strengthen our relationship together with Ripple and keep on working in ways to actually go further and keep on looking for different avenues to benefit the final customer.